Hello, it's day one of the Fencing World Championships 2023, and it's time for qualification for the men's Sabre competition. The top 16 in the world qualify directly through to the 64 and include 10 fencers from Europe, including the world number one from Georgia, Sandro Bazadze, and the triple Olympic champion from Hungary, Aaron Zilagyi. They're sure to be contenders for the title.
Becca Bazadze came through qualification to join his brother in the round of 64, but he faces, you guessed it, Zilagyi. All three of Zilagyi's teammates also made it through. All four Italians and the four Polish fencers are through, along with three from both France and Germany. Expect Europe to feature in the latter stages.
Oh, or Bazadze, it's oh! Oh, damn it!
Oh Sang-guk and Kim Jun-ho of Korea lead the way for the Asian continent. They're joined by teammates Gubong Gil and Ha Han-sol, along with three Iranian and three Chinese fencers. Egypt's African champion Ziad El-Sisi pre-qualified for the 64. He'll be flying the flag for Africa with teammates Amma and Moataz, and Tunisian Fajani. The USA's Eli Dershowitz was the only Pan-American pre-qualifier. Teammate and Pan-American champion Dodo joins him, along with the USA's Mitchell, with three Canadians also in the mix.
So there we have it, down to 64 fencers. The men's Sabre competition resumes on Tuesday, the 25th of July, and you can watch all the action at fie.com/live.